7 years we have warred in the heathen Spain, and now only Sargozo remains. King Marsile has sent to me an envoy pledging to take holy Christian vow and surrender his kingdom. I ask my nobles, what shall we do?
War! Lead your great army to Saragossa.
Heed not the words of my lusty stepson, for he is quick to kill for glory. You have let the Franks bleed enough. Let this war come to an end. King Charlemagne sends his regards. Here is the name.
Come into my hall and speak to me of surrendering to the French infidel.
I merely said there are Charlemagne's, not one.
Guard of my army. I know you will do a fine job, and you will meet with your old mate, Sir Oliver.
What is that coming out of Spain? What helmets gleam? Ganleon, I knew it. He's a traitor. He sent us to be killed.
Oliver, do not speak of that man like that. He is my stepfather.
I warn Gene.
Bring out the Muslimness.
Bring out the Muslimness.
Oh, see if you made it.
No, stop, Billy, no. Oh my God. Oh God.
Ah, they're so heavy.
I want to get all this racism on camera.
Anything you want to say to the camera?
Do I look sexy?
Was that a yes?
You laughed! You ruined it, Katie! Why dost thou ruin all?
Oh yeah, Nick, you like getting peed on, don't you?
Wait, picture of us.
Oh, my noodle!
I got that on video.
No more kids for me.
What is your motivation for crying?
I think about Katie and all the times that she's just rejected me. And I just think, you know, she's gonna die alone with cats.